Special Weather Statement. Hydrologic Outlook National Weather Service, Pendleton, 10:11 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, Wednesday, November 10th, 2021. Potential for debris flows over and near the Schneider Springs burn area. Significant rises expected through Saturday for rivers along the east slopes of the Washington Cascades. Periods of moderate to heavy rain will begin tonight as a warm front moves northward to the area. Periods of heavy rain will continue Thursday into Friday, with snow levels generally above 9,000 feet. Total rain amounts along the east slopes of the Washington Cascades will range from 2 to 5 inches over the 3-day period, with the heaviest rain Thursday and Friday. The highest amounts will be along and just east of the crest of the Cascades. For the Schneider Springs burn area, rain amounts may be high enough to cause flooding and debris flows. Rain amounts of 1 to 2 inches can be expected Thursday and Thursday night, with 0.50 to 1 inch expected Friday and Friday night. No flooding is expected on the Yakima and Natchez rivers, but smaller streams and creeks will rise quickly and may see flooding. If you live near a creek, stream, or river, be alert for rising water